Black mage.
Oh, jeez, what now?
I got a present for you. Open it. It's staff chucks. I made them for you myself, because you can't use swords.
You're fucking kidding me. Sometimes, fighter, you amaze me. Two magic staffs on a chain? How can you keep coming up with ideas this stupid?
It's a gift.
Magic is about skill and control, not just slinging spells around like swords. What kind of useless moronic... You shouldn't have.
You're welcome.
Hello, kiddies. Captain Bike here to tell you a little Christmas tale. Yarr. 'Twas the night before Christmas, and all through the set, everyone was a worry. Everyone was a threat. The lights were all hung, and the cameras on stands. Characters in their places, with scripts in their hands. But something was missing from this scene, don't you know? No special effects, no backdrops to show. For they were not sent by email, nor even by post. No one knew what had happened, not even Madros. So now to this place, where tensions are a teeter. I now take you to the set of our beloved 8-bit theater. Yarr!
Black mage.
Oh, jeez, what now?
I got a present for you. Open it. It's staff chucks. I made them for you myself, because you can't use swords.
You're fucking kidding me. Sometimes, fighter, you amaze me. Two magic staffs on a chain? How can you keep coming up with ideas this stupid?
It's a gift.
Magic is about skill and control, not just slinging spells around like swords. What kind of useless moronic... you shouldn't have.
You're welcome.
And cut.
I said it before, and I am saying it again. This is a stupid idea.
Yeah, I'm just not feeling the part without the... all the, you know, stuff.
Fighter, you are the part. How can you feel like you aren't you?
Interesting. I suppose I do feel like me... I just don't feel like me being me in the part where I'm playing for this animation with me in it.
My brain hurts.
Are you two finished? We have to have this by Christmas. So extras or no extras, it has to get done. Let's bring in the new sets and try it again.
Who the heck made these? Fighter?
Maybe. Now everyone, quiet, and let's take it from the top.
Black mage.
Oh, jeez, what now?
I got a present for you, open it. It's a staff chucks. I made them for you, because you can't use swords.
You're fucking kidding me. Sometimes, fighter, you amaze me. Two magic staffs on a chain, how can you keep coming up with ideas this stupid?
It's a gift.
Magic is about skill and control, not just laying spells around like swords. What kind of useless moronic? You shouldn't have.
You're welcome.
And cut. That was great. That was excellent. That. You're right, this blows. I give up. I quit. It just isn't the same without the proper sets. Should've listened to my mother, been a hairdresser.
And I still didn't feel the part.
You know what, Fighter? I have something you can feel. Hard, cold
Stop staring at her icon!
But it's right there!
What's with the ladder?
She's gone to rescue Black Belt. He's gotten stuck up the Christmas tree.
Oh, where did he go now?
Does anybody know what happened to the real background?
Somebody got carried away playing Dance Dance Revolution and forgot all about it.
Dance Dance Revolution. Even its very name speaks of discord, upheaval, and dissent. A movement that has threatened whole nations, nay, the entire world. She can't stop playing it for 5 minutes to get these damn backgrounds? Wait, isn't she contracted to me for life?
Where did that moon come from?
And where did that howl come from?
Sorry, that was me. Look! Garland bought cookies! Woohoo!
Cookies! I love cookies! Woohoo! Cookies!
Makeup? I need makeup!
What? Who? Where? Hey, you aren't even in this scene.
Yeah, but when I woke up this morning, I felt all dry and leathery.
You're a bat! You're supposed to be leathery!
Can I help it if I like to look pretty?
Yeah, pretty. Pretty stupid.
Yeah, well...
Okay, I found it. In subsection 323B, in reference to sets. Sets, hereafter referred to as the property, must be delivered to the job site, accounted for and in good order, etc., etc., by the contracted supplier. In this case, Kim. If the property are not furnished in a timely and proficient manner, i.e., to my liking, then the supplier will be held accountable for all costs, bills, shipping, handling, port tax, poll tax, duty charges, weight encumbrance, GST, PST, FFT, and MSG, seal point loss, missed saving throws, and hit points. And I am never letting Red Mage help me write these ever again. So in a nutshell, Kim owes us. We must collect. Let's talk to my accountant.
Ryan!
Thief's Almanac didn't say anything about me getting my assets frozen.
I think he was near leveling again in World of Warcraft, and you interrupted him.
Then I guess it's all up to me. Right after I have a cookie!
Am I too late? You guys saved me some of those cookies, right? I like the marzipan thingies the best.
Yes. Here.
Hey, great, thanks! Merry Christmas, everybody.
How are you doing that?
Doing what?
You're standing on the ceiling!
I'm not on the ceiling. You all are.
Oh, no!
Silly me. If I'm not on the ceiling, then what's this chandelier doing here?
Huh?
Lord Ninjas, attack! Ha ha ha!